Right. So basically, I have a reward that I have to collect right now. So let's see what it is. Oh, wait. Oh my God. So we got another one. Okay. That's just crazy. But yeah, we're gonna do hunting grounds today. And let's see how that goes. Because, okay, I do not. Oh, God. Maybe this first. Activating. Kill the further ones quick. Where are they? Oh my God, the curving bullets though. Holy crap. Oh my God. Oh. I had to activate resistance. Oh God. Yo, I can't attack. I can't attack. Well, it's a literal horde, so, oh wait, there's a wasp here. They're gonna spawn behind me, aren't they? Oh, wow. This is damage output. I don't know what this ability is. Am I just walking backwards the whole entire time? Oh no, 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 no. Oh my God. Look at that. That is so much. Oh wait, the Seraph. The Seraph can help. Oh, watch this. Oh! Yo! Holy crap. And oh my God. What is that? What is that? Oh God. Those are the big turret bots. I have to be careful. Okay, I gotta get them gather up. Right. And fly. Oh my God, I've never gotten. Kill this guy. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop. I have 3 minutes left. So what are these? Oh God, these are dangerous spots. God. I might have been up. Okay. Keep walking. I I have to kill these green bots, right? These green bots are really dangerous. Okay. Oh my god, but the ability though! Oh god, what is this? I have to go away. There's no way I can. But, wait. What are these green bots? Oh god. Yep, I'm actually dead. Maybe here? Dude, this... Oh, this actually deals good damage though. Ah, no. I can't do anything there. 130. How am I supposed to do that much damage? Activate resistance and... I think I should use full Seraph deck. I feel like I should use Seraph full deck. Oh god. Oh wait, why am I locked? That's irritating. Oh no. What is this? Holy crap. I can't. Then I need to build a really powerful deck. Like Seraphs. Not this thing. Obviously. I just gotta get a well leveled harpy. And then they have to like group up and stuff. Okay, let's try this out. But this time, I want this to be multi-target. Is there multi-target anywhere? Maybe. I'm gonna equip this. Then. Yeah, maybe that. And maybe just, I'm gonna go full on with Seraphs. Because, like, that's the only good thing. Trixie Hope? Yeah, sure. Oh, no. Maybe... Let's see. Oh, yeah, I have a few of these. Yeah, might as well just use them. Because, honestly, I don't know how to use them. Oh, that was okay. Yep. Let's try it out now. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh god. I need help. Okay. So let's run him with the fender. Whoa. Dude, the Fenrir is actually a really, really powerful bot if you just use them right. I'm gonna wait till he gets pretty close. These homies. Oh no. This ran out. I don't think I can do much now. All I can do is just heal. That's a bit of firepower deducted. But not much, I can't. They're gonna form up in a horde, right? So I'm gonna use this. Use the eye. Okay, I'm gonna get out. Okay. They're just gonna go in a horde. I'm just gonna fly now. Okay. Nice. So I cleared out. I cleared that area out. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Okay, but these guys. I have 8 seconds to my reload time. So, not. No worries. We can just. But. Do you feel like it's a bit too. Nope. It's not a bit too early. It's actually a bit. It's got. Wait, no. Oh my god. I was like, what was that? What was that dealing damage to me? And Seraphs are really useful. Because the ability is multi-target. But it's really slow. Oh, maybe this is the right time. Go for it. Oh god. Wow. No. I'm locked. What? Jesus. If I'm locked, I'm dead. So, I'm gonna use the low-leveled ones first. Cause that's like best. I think I'm gonna kill these guys. Also, if I didn't, I'd die. Okay, good damage output. And I gotta kill these guys. These bots are really irritating. Oh no, I can't. Because I died. Anyways, let's use our final Seraph. Wait, what the? No. This is my level 10. I have to get out. Deal maximum damage to this guy. I have to go around the corner! No! So sad. I need to get 30 more kills. God, these guys are really, really dangerous. Yeah, that's overheating. These bots have high health. High health. Very high. These guys are just gonna form up and just gang up. These guys are just gonna gang up on me. They keep unlocking me. Is it me or am I just... I gotta get these guys. Oh, I'm already back at 4 health. Oh, wow. The damage is high, though, to these little bots. Third place. Okay. So I got these rewards. I feel like I should... I feel like this isn't the right setup. I feel like the Mudomets is... And... Keston, maybe? Bavalva, do I... Yep. Perfect. And... Wait, I have 2 Mahavahas. Oh, wait, no! Wait. These things are powerful. But I just don't have a good version of them. I don't have upgraded versions. Onslaught Reactor? Let's see. I'm gonna get them out from this guy here. Cannon Ball. Onslaught. These are crazy good modules. But yep, I'm gonna leave them to our next video. Right. So, see you.